everyone. This is my very first YouTube instructional video. It will be short and sweet because this is easy. I am transforming an old 70s stone fireplace, and I actually wish I would have taken a before because what you're seeing right now is kind of the after, but I do have a corner to show you. I am using Valspar Limewash glaze and cheap paint brushes, and I stress the word cheap. Let me get up on the ladder here. That corner is what I have left of the before. So you can see this is, I think this is the fourth coat I've put on. You use the bigger cheap brush and put the glaze, just brush it in between the rocks for the larger portions. And it doesn't matter if it's even, it totally doesn't. And then you take the smaller cheap brush after you've done in between all the rocks. I dabbed and brushed the glaze on. And I'll back up so you can see. But this whole project cost me under $50. And I think it looks pretty good. I still have the top to do. But I think it came out pretty good, especially for an old fireplace. All right. Well, good luck. I hope it turns out for you.